Radzen Blazor for Visual Studio Extension is the ultimate tool to streamline Blazor development within the Visual Studio environment, increase development speed, and reduce repetitive coding to focus on building exceptional applications. Let's see how you can create a fully working Blazor application connected to your database. Start with creating a new project. Choose File, New, Project, or pick the Create a New Project option from Visual Studio Start screen. In the Create a New Project dialog, search for Radzen and select Radzen Blazor Application. Click Next. Fill in the project name, location, and solution name. You can also choose to place the solution and project in the same directory. Click Create. In the Configure Application dialog that appears, select the .NET version and interactivity mode. Pick the theme that defines the look and feel of your application and enable the light or dark toggle option. You can decide to use partial classes to separate the code from the UI. Click Next to create your app. Radzen Blazor for Visual Studio will generate an application with a single page, now let's connect to a database and scaffold some pages. Right-click on your project and go to Add, Radzen Blazor. Select Data Source and click Next. Pick a data source and fill in the connection details. Radzen Blazor for Visual Studio will list all available database objects, including tables, views, and stored procedures. Specify the entities you want to generate code for. Now you have an option to generate pages for adding new, updating, or deleting records using various templates. Let's pick the first template. Choose the entities to generate pages for. In our case, we will select all entities. Let's also enable Export to Excel and CSV and search as you type. And that's it. In just a few steps, you've created a fully working Blazor application using the Radzen Blazor for Visual Studio Extension. This tool makes development faster, easier, and more efficient. Want to see more tutorials? Like this video and subscribe for more Blazor development tips.